fucking big. I fucking arms on you, there, mate. They're fucking sick, them, like, it's a little fucking. Oh, fucking tattoos and that. You fucking just fucking work on your guns all day, do you? Yeah, man, just fucking wearing t-shirts that are too small for you, and I just fucking. Not even putting socks on because you can't reach down because your biceps are too tight. Just. Fucking sick, that, mate. What do you do, mate? Do you, yeah? Oh, mate, fucking hell. What, do you know Ricky, do you? Oh, all right, mate. Fucking no need to make a film. Bit of a fucking knobhead move, that, then, mate. No, I'm a fucking sparky, not a dickhead. You see, boys, are you? You work on the railways as well? Stay at home with your kids? No, how many kids you got? How old are yours?
2.5
Yeah, you doing the same shit as me, then? All the hide and seek shit? 3 months? Fucking hell, that's heavy, that lad. Shit, lad. You think it's gonna be a good idea, the second one, don't you? It's not, is it? It's like it's not. You love them and that, but you just don't like them. So you're missing that, you're having a little late out in there? That's nice. You gotta get away, haven't you? You're fucking having a few babies in there. Yeah, man, you're gonna wake up tomorrow and have to look after the baby. Yeah, have you ever done that before? It's the fucking worst, innit? And he's going, Daddy, Daddy, fuck off! Yeah, Thomas is dead! Fuck off! Oh my god. Did you have a good Kimbo and that with them and that? Did you do all that? Did you have a good 2.5-year-old made up with Christmas and that? Yeah, you get loads of stuff in that. Open it all up on Christmas Day and then realise you can't fucking open it. Yeah, man. So you just best mates, are you? Or you're like a gay couple and... It's fine if you are, it's
not.
Just old work mates. Oh, you used to be a sparky then, did you? Do you used to have arms like him? It's an old job. What was the old job?
It's in a warehouse.
You were just a forklift for you. Yeah, man. So you're just fucking in the gym all the time, innit? You're a fucking big fella. How tall are you? Oh, sorry, yeah. Fucking massive, innit? Oh, fuck, I just want to be in good shape, me, you know. What? Just get your... Why have you got kids in that as well, have you? How many kids have you got? Just one. Oh, fucking hell, stop moaning it. Gotta get away? Fuck off. How often do you go to the gym, mate? Smashing it, most days and that, getting in there all the time, hour a day, doing a bit of cardio and that. bit of uphill walking on a treadmill and that. What you do, mate? What you do? How can I look like you, mate? I'm a fucking mess, me, mate. Eat what I can, I do eat what I can, I eat everything. It's just a fucking problem, mate. Mate, honest to God, I've only been fucking, it's only been, what date have you on? What is it like? What? It doesn't even fucking tell me what date it is. The 5th, it's the 5th. 5th, and I've already fucked me New Year's resolutions up. I started doing that My Fitness Pal. Has anyone done My Fitness Pal? Yeah, I started all that. You still on that shit? Add me. We'll fucking see how much I fucking lie to My Fitness Pal. Already, I'm lying to a fucking app, mate. An app. I get home from here and laugh 11 at night, and I'll sit till midnight so I can eat a fucking Toblerone that I've got left over for Christmas. Because I can't tell My Fitness Pal that I can't tell My Fitness Pal that. They'll fucking judge me, mate. Trying to get me fucking steps up in that. Like, do you do all your steps in that? Try, how many steps you on? Yeah, how many steps you on today? You don't have your little watch in that? You're fucking wasting steps there, mate. 5,000 steps? You aim for 5,000 steps, that's like 2.5 miles. I mean, I bet he does about fucking 40 miles a day. You don't walk. What you do? Just fucking lift loads of weight in there. Just fucking eat loads of protein. You just eat out of Tupperware, don't you, prick? Stop being a fucking knobhead, then. Take me to the gym. What gym do you go to? Bannatyne's. Duncan Bannatyne's off the Dragon's Den, isn't it? Yeah, where's that? In Crewe. Fucking join one here and come with me. I can't be arsed getting to Crewe. Go on, it'll get you further away from your kids. Yeah, come up and we'll do some high intensity training and that. Don't do high intensity. What do you do in the gym? Do you just look in the mirror and that. One of them knobbers, aren't you? Just throw a fucking towel around you. He's just going. Dead angry. I think I'm dead. I'm either angry or I'm dead hungry.